can't I remove the mask? It's stuck to my head. get the mask off again! Eyeballs? Really? Gross, 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 gross! Hear anything. I hope I'm not too late. Gregory? Gregory! I made it to the raceway. Are you okay? I might be able to get a signal if I head deeper into the raceway.
Assistance. Do you need assistance? Do you need assistance?
Shh!
Be quiet.
Gregory? You can't hide forever.
She hasn't found him yet. I better find him first. Here. It looks like the whole place fell in.
Something tunneled out, broke everything, and now I'm stuck here.
I really think I need to go get help, or call the police.
What? How is that supposed to help? There's no time.
Fine. Am I even close? Where are you? This place is huge.
Down there, sinkhole under the raceway.
Under the raceway. Helpy, how do I get down there?
are those things? They look like the DJ.
Gregory, are you there? there?
Look, no more vents. Every single time I get in... I bet those security nodes are all the way down there. Freddy! Freddy? Are you okay? Please be functional.
Thank you.
hear me? I finally have a clear signal.
Gregory, I shut down all the security nodes. I'm in the Roxy Party Garage. Am I close?
Almost. There's still one node left that's keeping the underground sealed.
Where?
Roxy's the final node. You need to deactivate her.
But...
deactivate her and save me. Save me, Cassie, please. It's so dark down here.
Day. Do you still like carrot cake? It has been some time since I saw you last. If I remember correctly, it is on the 11th. I remember because you are number one. Twice. Have you booked your party? I'm sure your friends will show up this time. What are you doing?
So sorry.
I love carrot cake. Happy birthday, Cassie.
Fox, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Take over my body.
stupid flashlight?
Now I will tell you a story, really, about a mother and a little boy who lived alone in a cabin in the dark woods.
Burners everywhere. It's like the inside of an oven.